the Stone. Scene 1. Introduction. The year is 726, as well as Excalibur is stuck in the stone. Only the true king of England can take it out. The wizard Merlin and the witch Morgan, they fly fast over the world. Morgan cannot take it out, but Merlin comes with a boy. His name is Arthur. Arthur takes the sword from the stone. Morgan is very sad and angry. She leaves Merlin, makes Arthur king of England. They ride to Camelot.
Only the true king of England can take out the sword.
This is not going to happen. I'm going to be the one who takes the sword.
The sword is mine.
Stop, I'm here to protect the sword. The horrible witch like you can't be the owner.
Come on, Arthur, take out the sword and you will be the true king of England.
I'm the true king of England.
I name you true king of England. Let's go to Camelot to celebrate it.
This is not fair. You win this time, but next time I will kill you.
Scene 2. Camelot. Arthur and Merlin ride on their horses, looking for knight to serve the king. Morgan looks into her crystal ball to see if she can find Arthur. As she's looking, she sees Arthur with a beautiful princess. Her name is Guinevere.
You need to look for knight to serve and protect you, Arthur.
I have some friends who can help me with this.
I can see Arthur with a beautiful princess. Her name is Guinevere. This is not going to happen. I will separate them.
Lancelot is a brave knight and Arthur's friend. He organizes a competition to see who is fit to look for the holiday. As they are playing, Morgan comes in disguised as a monk. She is also looking for the holiday. Suddenly, Guinevere appears with a map. It is a map showing where the holiday is hidden. Morgan captures Guinevere and takes her to a hut in the woods. Arthur and his knights decide to find the holiday first. Then go and rescue Winifred.
We need the previous knight to look for the Holy Grail!
Yay!
Come here if you got to serve the King of England!
Yay!
The competition is going to start!
Yay!
I need the map to find the Holy Grail.
I have the map, so I can help you to find the Holy Grail.
Okay, very much.
Can you help me please to take that sack?
Yes, of course.
I got you!
Scene 4. A hut in the woods. Morgan takes Guinevere to her hut in the woods. She wants Guinevere to tell her where the Holy Grail is hidden. Guinevere does not speak. Morgan calls her dragon and Guinevere is scared. She finally tells Morgan where the Holy Grail is hidden.
If you don't tell me where the map is, you are going to die.
I'm not going to kill a horrible witch like you.
I think that you will change your mind when I saw you, my friend.
I'm not scared of your friend.
Willy, come here, please.
Whoa. Stop, stop, I will tell you everything.
Arthur and his knights are in the cave looking for the Holy Grail. Arthur finds a grail, Lancelot finds a grail, and Robin finds a grail too. There are three grails, and they don't know which is the one real grail. Suddenly, Morgan enters with Guinevere. She is going to kill Guinevere unless the knights tell her where the grail is. Arthur shows her the grails Morgan has to choose. Will she choose the right one?
Oh my god, I can see another one. Which one would be the real one?
I can see you have found three holy grails. If you don't tell me which is the real one, Guinevere will be the dinner of my dragon friends.
Wait!